course I was nervous. Every boyhood dream, I think, is to win a major. I always felt when I first played in sort of late 70s, 80s, that of course I could have a chance of maybe winning the Masters. Coming down the last two or three holes, I think it was probably like trying to win a marathon tournament and you've got nothing in the gas tank left to carry yourself through. And I know when I hold my final putt for the birdie at 18th hole, it was something I'll never forget. Scottish jiggle, or they call it like that, but I think it meant to be a somersault, but there was no legs to do anything, so I think putting the arms in the air, and to have my parents there as well. I mean, my dad was very proud at the time. It was really a dream come true.